Hello, my name is Carmela Bakes. Viewer discretion is advised. This content that you are about to view may be offensive. If you are easily offended, then please do not watch. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Okay, see, let me tell you something, people. See, when the Most High God made the black man, the Most High God made the black man equipped to withstand anything that may come upon that black man. We got, you know what I'm saying, shit, antibodies and all type of shit within us that is prepared, preparing us to fight off anything that may come upon us. That's the black man, the black woman. There is no way the black man and the black woman, you know what I'm saying, can, you know what I'm saying, receive any of these plagues that the white man may have. I'm saying the white man, don't take me to be prejudiced, because I'm not prejudiced by a long shot. I just call it for what I see. I just call it how I see it. I say that to say this, because, you know, the theory is, you know, oh, the black man can't catch it. Everybody who was dying, you know what I'm saying, happened to be white. And you notice when that theory went out, you notice the powers that be, the white man, started, you know what I'm saying, causing black people to die, killing black people. All to further an agenda. To make you say, look, black people can die from the coronavirus. Look, five police officers died from the coronavirus. No, five police officers died because the elites killed those five police officers. They do it every day. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Nipsey Hussle, how did he die? They killed a man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Kobe Bryant, how did he die? They killed that man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Jennifer Hudson's family, how did they die? They killed her family. So killing is not nothing new when it comes to completing an agenda with the elites. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you something, people. So they said all five police officers who died so-called of the coronavirus was black males, was black police officers. They said black police officers make up 14% of all the New York City police force. 14%. Wow. That's something else. Let me tell you something, people. Like never before, because don't get me wrong now, these freaking damn bastard motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? They are capable of doing anything. You know what I'm saying? So they are capable of starting a biological war. They can, you know what I'm saying? They can spray shit in the air that can kill people. They're capable of doing that. Biological weapons. They're capable of doing that. You know what I'm saying? So don't get it twisted. You know what I'm saying? Don't get it twisted about the coronavirus. Because even though the coronavirus ain't real, but that biological weapon that they may put in the air, because they said something about, you know what I'm saying, mandatory lockdown for 2 weeks. They talking about, you know what I'm saying, the death toll can reach about 100,000+. How can they put pinpoint and a, because you got to look at it like this. How can you pinpoint an exact amount of people that is going to die? How can you pinpoint that? Because, I put it like this. If some gang members is in a car and they drive by a group of people congregating on a corner, say a group of 20 people congregating on a corner, and some gangbangers drive by in a car and spray up that corner, how can them gangbangers guarantee that they gonna kill every last one of them people that is hanging on that corner? So how can the president and how can your government guarantee that it's going to be 100,000 deaths within 2 weeks? How can they guarantee that? You can't guarantee that unless it's already carefully planned. You see what I'm saying, people? So, you know what I'm saying? Don't get it twisted. We are headed for, you know what I'm saying, some type of war. This may not be it. This may be just getting you prepared for that war. You know what I'm saying? This may be getting you prepared for that biological war. You know what I'm saying? But be prepared. The only way that you got to understand. I don't care how many masks you put on your face. It's not going to help you. I don't care how many gloves you put on your body. How much, you know what I'm saying, body armor you put on. I don't care about none of that. It's not going to help you. Because when the Most High God wants you, when you're protected by the Most High God, can't no plague or nothing damn fuck with you. How many times I gotta put that through your head? Can't no plague or nothing fuck with you if the Most High God is for you. So never mind all that. Stay prayed up. Understand the Most High God. Understand the Most High God's name. Understand, you know what I'm saying? The Yeshua. Understand our Messiah's name. Pray to the Most High. You know what I'm saying? Because that's the only protection. That is your only protection. You know what I'm saying? Now, these damn five black officers that was killed. Now, if they even was killed, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You cannot put nothing past these damn devils. You know what I'm saying? But if they was killed, then guess what? They killed them. They killed them and blamed it on coronavirus. Anyway, you know what I'm saying? Just to prove a point. Just to prove an agenda, just to let you guys know that, hey, look, black people can die from this. Look at it. Five black officers died. Anyway, this is news. I want to thank you all for tuning in, logging on to another episode of Illuminati News Hour right here on Gospel Talk Radio. I am your host. I'm your pastor, Mr. Michael Smith. If you are new to this channel, please tap that subscribe button. Hit that like button. If you like this show, hit that hate button. If you hate this show, hit that comment below. Leave a question or comment on this show. Don't forget, check out Camilla Bates, famous gospel singer. She just dropped a brand new single off her debut album called I Am God's Greatest Creation. Available right now on Apple iTunes. Right now, go cop that. Her website link is in the description box below. And the website link to our weekly podcast is in the description box below. Also, the donation link in the description box below. Till next time, stay tuned. God bless you.
Because the Lord is my shepherd, and I have everything I need, He lets me rest in the meadows grass, and He leads me beside a quiet stream. He restores my faith. And He helps me to do what I was Him to boast. That's why I'm saved. That's why I'm saved. That's why I'm saved.